This is the I-95 widening project across from 8200 Alban Road. An unconsolidated slope here. No sign of seed, no sign of straw. The gullies are starting to form. See the water running down over here. Nothing to keep it from eroding. Well, this check dam is doing a fair job pulling back the sediment. Still there's some that's escaping. I'm heading down the storm drain to Accotink Creek.